To give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing? What the fuck is that hissing?
Oh, shit! You thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick?
God damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, Gunja. It's some bad luck. My mind. Nick! Damn it, Kai! Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer him? Say hello?
Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is going to probably want an update. I'm sending him one. Tyson, where the hell are you? You should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe he got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey, guys. Sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey, Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Hey, could Dawes have put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute.
Here, I got another one.
Here's the van.
Give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing. Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has a good vantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
How many men does it take to
loading dock in the back, mezzanine staircase on the side. Like also, there's the front door.
and lots of guards.
And lots of guards.
Boss man only has so many dollars to go around.
I'm gonna have a look around.
Hands up. Keep
up. Look out! Okay, you got it. All right, all right. Hands are up. All right, all right. Hands are up.
I got the other one targeted.
Gotta try something else.
Why don't you try focusing on those monitors?
Gotta be a clue here. Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Kai, elevator's unlocked.
A lot of guards for the 4th of July.
Think Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe.
Guys, I'm on the 19th floor, but it's a guard party up here.
All right. Then we go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
Not bad, Miami. Not bad.
Look out! Zillo!
You want another beer?
I got one, man.
Why do you think Dawes called everybody in?
The thing about Dawes is that he always knows something I don't.
Man, you're not the only one.
move.
What the fuck?
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
I got this one, Nick.
Got it. Hold it right there.
You even a cop?
So don't you check in with the guys downstairs?
We got a schedule. We check in when the schedule says we check in.
Hey, come on, come on.
Here, Boomer packed you a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure.
And I think you two are nuts. Let's get upstairs. On that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it. Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
And look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
Yeah, but we better let Tyson in. Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors. Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, you're a former cop. Does has taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike YouTube bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere.
Did you scan around the fireplace yet?
Douchebag.
Oh, hello.
Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
Deck.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes' office. Set up for these guys. Traps, explosives, anything you've got.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now. Footsteps.
They're here.
On my mark, reach the clear. Let's go home. Fan out. Locate and eliminate target. Make sure no one is here.
Watch it. These guys came.
Search everywhere. Hey, check over there. Fuck him! Take him out! Take him go!
Mendoza!
Hey, what's up? God damn it!
longer for the fruit.
I don't know. Maybe it'll eat when it's done.
Oh, shit. They cut the power.
Get ready. More coming. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Jaws' office.
Check over there. I'm gonna see what's up.
Charlie Squad!
I got you.